Hi, it's Lynn from wisconsingarden.com, and I just wanted to show you what an actual peony tree looks like. We've just become so enamored with them over the last 3 years that Rick went out and bought over 2,000 peony tree seeds and 32 different varieties based on color. Now, in Wisconsin, we're used to the bush variety of peonies that come up every year and bloom their little hearts out and then die down, and at the end of the season they're just flat to the ground. A peony tree does not. It's more of an actual bush with a woody stem. I don't know if you can actually see it. It's like an actual shrub. And on that, which is also grafted onto a hardy stock, onto that is grafted this beautiful peony tree that has the most enormous, lovely blossoms on it. Do they smell? A little bit, not as much as our other ones. But you can see, compared to my hand, how huge this is. That little fly or bee there is enjoying the nectar in it. We got these 3 years ago. They were blossoming at that point. Last year they came up, blossomed for a couple of more blossoms. Oh, here's another one. And this year it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then the other one that's right over here, which is a different shade, more of a maroon shade, is just gorgeous. So they open up, they look like the regular peony we're used to, but they seem to be even bigger blossoms, and like I said, they're on a permanent bush.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing to watch these grow. And yeah, we planted our seeds well over a year ago,
right,
and what happened?
We planted them last spring, and we waited all summer for them to come up, and they never did. And we thought, oh no, this, you know, we wasted all this time and money and effort on these seeds. But our mentor, Steve, told us, you just wait. After winter, they'll be coming up. And sure enough, they started coming up. So let's go look at how they look. So we planted the tiny little black seeds. They were about this big. And this is what they look like when they first come up. And then they get a little bit bigger and a little bit bigger. So we have 17, did you say, Rick?
So far, that just popped out.
So far, right. And the problem is, being that they're under this maple tree, they're surrounded by maple tree seeds. So we have to keep moving those seeds away and taking them out before they sprout. And then we have maple peony tree seeds.
Yeah, right. Well, maybe that's what we graft them on.
Oh, there you go. That'd be something, a tree peony, a real tree peony. Another peony that's really interested is the Japanese peony. And this is the Japanese peony. Now, this is a plant that's not a tree. It's a regular bush like our normal peony bushes are, but it's very feathery and ferny.
Well, these are more of a specimen type plant.
Yes.
We generally get our plants, our specimen plants, from Monchess Farms,
right
up near Holy Hill.
Mm-hmm.
They also provide a lot of the specimen plants to many of the growers and nurseries in our area.
Right, that don't have the room that they have to grow their own. So this was something that we nurtured. It was little when we got it. Again, this is 3 or 4 years old, and it seems to be doing really well here. Now, as these seeds, as these flowers
fall off
through their cycle and start drying up, I'm just going to leave one or two on there and collect the seeds from it. Usually I don't let them go to seed because I want all the energy of their growing to go into the roots so they come back strong next year. But just for this year, we're going to be collecting some of the seeds from some of our plants.
Well, let's go look at some of the traditional peony plants that are also about to bloom over on the north side too, just as a comparison.
Okay. Here's one of our traditional peony beds. I think there's 13 or 14 plants here. Some were here originally when we bought the place, and some were given to us by neighbors. But you can see that while they're about the same size as the tree peony bushes, in the fall, these will totally freeze down to the ground. You won't have, there won't be anything standing. Whereas the tree peony will still have its structure as a bush.
Well, let's go look at that other section too.
This is one of the Japanese peonies that we showed you before. This one's in the front and it gets more sun, so this one gets done before the other one does. But this is where the seeds will be forming inside. Now, like I said, normally I would just take all of these off. I just snip them down, and it not only makes it look prettier, but all the energy goes into making the roots stronger.
But we wanted to experiment this year with a seed collection and start seeing how we can culture seeds and perhaps even grow other variations of them.
Right.
Well, let's go look at our other peony area.
Okay. And this is our other peony bed. Now, there are pink ones here, dark red ones. Some are double blossom, some are single blossom. So, again, we just divided these from what we had and from what a neighbor gave us years back.
I don't think we've ever bought a peony plant, did we?
No, so. No. My dad always had them, and I've always loved them. And they have the most magnificent smell to them. So they're fun, they're reliable, they're not picky. They like to be put someplace and left alone. And now it's raining and I'm going to start melting, so I have to go in. Bye for now.
Yeah, let us know what kind of peonies you're growing and what success you've had with them, or if you've had any problems. Love to hear from you.